This is Banjo, and today I'm going over the use of the map tools in Ace 3 for Arma 3. Before I cover the use of the map tools, you can find the map tools inside the Ace Miscellaneous Items crate, inside Ammo of the Empty category of the Unit tab. In-game, we're able to see as I open my inventory that I'm holding the map tools, and as I open the map and use the self-interaction key with left control, left windows, we can see under map tools we have two options, one to display small and one to display medium-sized map tools. Reopening the self-interaction menu, under map tools we can see four new options, the first being to hide the map tool, the second to switch to the smaller map tool, the third is to align the map tool to north, and the fourth will align the map tool to the compass. The first step I'll do when using the map tools is to mark my own location, and having a look around we can see two hills, the bay, and a chapel, and a town, so we know we're in this location. Standing on this rock, we know our exact location, so I'll put down a dot here by double-clicking on the map to place a marker. Now that my own location is marked on the map, I can use this as a reference point to take measurements from using the map tools. So I'll open the map tools and drag them over now by left-clicking and holding as I drag them over to the location I want them. Typically, when using the map tools, you would place the center of the compass directly over the location you're measuring from, and then begin whichever measurement you need to take. But a secondary function is the ability to calculate a grid location. To do this, we place the center of the grid scale, where the two lines intersect, on the position we want to calculate the grid for. For Eastings, read leftwards on the scale until you hit the grid line of the grid you're measuring from, so in this case it's just before 1, so 0. And for Northerings, read downwards on the scale until you hit the grid line of the grid you're measuring from, in this case 6. So we know that the position I've marked and measured from is 220196, and we can confirm this through the Dagger GPS unit. The next function of the map tools I'll demonstrate is the ability to take an azimuth reading. In this case, I'll place the center of the compass over the location I'm measuring from, press and hold Control and left click to drag the base plate over the area you want to measure. Millirads are displayed on the outside, with degrees displayed on the inside. In this example, the measurement taken is 44 degrees. One final function of the compass itself is the ability to read distance measurements with the scale on the right-hand side. Start by placing the base of the scale on the distance you're measuring from, and count the lines to the target. In this example, the target is just past the fifth mark, and with each mark representing 100 meters, we know that the target is just over 500 meters away. We can confirm this with the Vector 21 rangefinder. The final function of having the map tools inside your inventory is the ability to draw a line from one target to the other by holding the left alt key and left clicking from one location to another. By centering over the line and pressing the delete key, the line can be deleted, and by selecting a color out of the color bars along the top right hand row of the editor, we can select the color of the line to be drawn.